Next mission, commence. Our last stop was Vasik. Now Rishi Moon. Rookies, let's go. General Grievous. And that was Grievous when I was a kid, I don't know why. Chapter 5, Rookies. A tracking station on the remote Rishi Moon, operated by a crew of clone troopers, fresh on training. It's the Republic's first line of defense against separatist invasion in the area. Commander Cody and Captain Rex are on their way to carry out a routine inspection of the base, but things are not always as they seem. And that is absolutely correct. That was a really weird... Oh, I see. Hey, Anakin. Nope. Aww, they're in love. They're in love. Seriously. Oh, yeah, he's still got that smoker's cough, of course. Get rid of him. Immediately. Oh, those are some interesting droids. I've seen these and those. Oh. No. Shoot him right in the chest. Yep, thank you. No! Oh no! They're everywhere! Oh, so now we only have to deal with the... Okay, this is interesting. Oh! Oh, that's cool! They still have the... Okay, I like that. That's cool. Oh shoot! Gonna cost us. That's gonna cost our insurance. Screw you all. I'm so happy they let you build while getting shot. What an improvement. What? Oh no, he's got the. Oh no, I guess not. Okay. I'll take care of this one. Whoops. This sounds like another take. Oh, it's the worm! It's the worm SpongeBob! Except he's not pink, he's black. Wonder how that happened. Yeah, that was a mistake. That was a mistake! That gives you something to freaking chew on. No. What if we have to follow him inside? Oh my gosh! Oh, we can't even go inside? Really? Okay. There's gotta be another way. Commander Cody, take care of this one.
Oh, shoot. There we go. Just constantly keep shooting. Just keep shooting. Just keep shooting. Okay. Build and 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 build. Whoa! What a concept! Sorry. You're in the way.
You're not even doing anything! Why are you even with me? Oh, they're just like, oh!
No, it's my turn. Seriously, they're not even... They're just like, you know what? Screw it. How is it not? It's probably something that we have to do. No, I'm not. It's so weird. It's just like, does it depend? Yeah, these guys are getting annihilated. Why do I even bother? Oh, how do we get him? Multiple things. Unless maybe that's how to get him. He just blew up from existence. I'm trying everything. Literally, I'm trying everything. These guys are useless. They're not even doing anything. And every time I shoot, nothing seems to work. And I just got annihilated out of existence. I know there's... Let me see. And he realized this dude was with us. Longer than I thought it would. But yeah, he's not a Jedi.
Build and 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 build. Build a bear.
Build a bear Lego. That's actually a thing, I believe. I'm just gonna. Commander Cody. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. Charge up these panels. Well, no freaking dur. Okay. Good to know. Hey, stop it. Oh, yeah. Hey, Commander Cody, stop. I didn't want you to get in the way. Sorry. Surprise! Well, they just annihilated me. Yeah! Well, you just... I'm one of you guys. I'll take this. Well, he's not gonna see anything. What? Oh, was I close to him? Is that what happened? Alright, so now... Hey, what happened? Alright, whatever. Alright, now I want to try something. Yeah, he's not dying. All right, hold on. Commander Cody, you got this. Why make this game cryptic? Like, really? Okay, you know what? We don't need to do anything right now. Hold on. There's clearly something we need to shoot. Forgot about that. Commander Cody. Switch this up. There we go. I was wondering when that was going to work. I was just like trying to figure that out. Yeah. My understanding of a Lego Star Wars game, just shoot everything. Here we go. Wow, my guys aren't even helping, are they? You know what? Yeah, screw it. I'm using this dude. What? Play dead? Sure. Alright. Got into the base. How did he... Never mind, I'm not even going to question the logic of a 13-year-old game. And now, the real battle begins. That was, if I get a chance to shoot everybody. Oh, they're just going to keep coming and coming and coming and coming. I hate that you die so easily in this game. You didn't die so easily in the old games. Cool. Oh, so it's like tower defense, are we doing? We're doing tower defense, are we? There we go. Was it worth dying for? Probably. We really did say no prisoners. Yeah. This is a game where cheats are really going to come in and down the line. Yeah, they're just gonna come, keep coming and coming. They're not stopping. Or maybe they will. It's just to keep respawning and respawning and respawning. Okay. I'm just gonna hop along. Hop along. Hop along. No, I kind of want to... get some of those other boxes, though. I will go there. Hold on. I hate this so much. Alright. Other side time. Poor dude, I left him in the dust. Just dying and dying and dying. There we go. I'm gonna die in a second, so. I just had to do that in style, you know? Pull the lever, Kronk! Kronk lever! I still need to play that game. Go back, but he's getting annihilated, so let's just let him keep getting annihilated. Oh yeah. Todd the Dancer. I saw that girl coming. He ain't the this and see. I saw the riding down a ladder. If you don't know, that's from Big Mom. No one watched it, but Big Mom's House 2. I like that movie, alright? I know it's dumb. I know the Big Mama's House movies are stupid, and I'll fully admit to it. But you know what? Screw it. Oh, cool, a minikit. You know what? Screw it, though. Those movies were actually... in my opinion, they were funny, alright? I know they're not Young Frankenstein or any of those boomer-esque comedies that people love to brag about, or Blazy Sal's, which, in all fairness, was a good movie, are good movies too, but sometimes you just need to turn your brain off for once.
That's why the Big Mama's House movies are good.
I just remember watching the second one the most, only because it was on cable a lot at the house I was staying at. That's why. Oh, shoot. Maybe we should help our buddy. Wow, I was just going through him like nothing. No, where's the... Oh, yeah. This guy. I need him for something. Hold on. Help me, guys! Christ almighty, you guys are useless! They're just literally standing there, doing nothing. Hey, idiots, idiots, they're right there.
I don't know what to look for.
You all deserve to not even be my part of it. You know what? You actually all deserve to die. I'm on my own. Y'all are useless. Useless. I don't remember the computer being this stupid. Look, I'm doing all the work right now.
And all the guns are like,
I just had to get that medicated. Alright, we're good. No, you all deserve to die. I don't care. I'm doing this on my own, with or without you. I'm doing this without you. Screw all y'all.
Hut
down. Uh-oh. Oh, it's broken.
Guys, wait!
Have to fix that.
And
wow. Yep, but he had to risk his life. Bye-bye. Smell you later. Oh, shoot. Stop smoking freaking American cigarettes, all right? That, no one here's
wondering why am I coughing.
I like the little iris kind of transition.
Commander Cody, not so tough now, are you, Sparky?
Hiccup!
Fives. What a name for a trooper. Five, what's his brother? Sixes? Sevens? Nines? I knew I wasn't going to get full Jedi. For this game, honestly, I don't even think I'm going to get true Jedi for all of it. I may go back and 100% this all, but this game looks like a lot of work. Even, like, I could beat 100%, what you call it, first two LEGO Star Wars easily. This? I don't know. Maybe off camera. I don't even know if there's anything like at the end or whatever. Like a bonus. There might be, I have to look. So now, hold on.
Yeah, screw you, Mr. Cody!
I want to see what's behind here. Didn't sound like Anakin whatsoever. Go to hell! Are there any other areas we can explore that don't... Okay, I guess not. Okay. We'll have to go back in a little. One thing I do like in the hub world is that you can actually change to whoever. That's pretty cool. Alright, so what do we got next? Salukami. We should be getting closer and closer and closer to the end. Let's double check something. Just real quick. Move on. My friend wanted to hang out with me, but he never responded, so let's keep going. Salukami. Salukami? No idea. Whatever. Grievous Intrigue. Let's go.
General Grievous. Chapter 6. Grievous Intrigue. Returning from a routine patrol, Jedi Master Ethkoff, what a weird name, is unaware that General Grievous has selected him to act as bait to lure Obi-Wan Kenobi into a face-to-face confrontation. Now, Ethkoff must overcome Grievous's Magna Guards and alert Obi-Wan to the danger ahead.
I'm sure there's going to be a lot of danger ahead. Like a country version of the Star Wars theme? Sure. Okay, hold on. I think I remember this dude. It's been years, though. Oh, there's Grievous. Oh, shoot! This better be good. You're interrupting his, Shumu. Or his hot chocolate time. Oh, hey! Okay, it's just... Okay. I thought it was something important. Okay, never mind. Clone Trooper. Just simply Clone Trooper, because he's too cool for school. Oh. Oh, there he is! A Winger! I've dealt with these guys before. It's all good. I like that they're way improved in this game, though. Remember how, like, blocky they looked in the first two LEGO Star Wars games? Especially the first one. Now they're, like, improved. I like that. That's pretty cool. I got this. You deal with them. Are we really gonna have to do this? Oh, put yourself in invincibility mode, huh? How cheap. That was stupid. Yeah, he's fast, dang. Here we go. Oh, cool. Okay. I actually got him. Now that's a little cheap, don't you think? Knock him out of the frickin' park. Oh, come on. That was cheap. Get these guys and then we'll have to edit there. Why is your guys... We'll have to continue this in the next part.